This is my wooden DT box. Spent about a whole semester doing this. Mostly thanks to the help of my DT teacher. Oop. Let me just... I can't even do it without two hands, actually. There's way too much. There we are. Merry Christmas.